Visit any short track across North America on a Friday or Saturday night, and you will witness NASCAR's heritage come to life. That's when the lights pop, the engines roar, and the fans scream. But actually, that's only a small part of it. It's also the late nights and the early mornings. It's the garage where a single light bulb sways, the wrenches clink, and the sweat pours. It's the preparation. It's the care. And that's what makes this series and this night so special. Tonight, the Whelen All-American Series celebrates its 34th season. And the award stage is as diverse as any we've ever seen. Third place honors go to 24-year-old Ontario native Taylor Holdaway. He became the highest finishing Canadian driver ever thanks to 12 wins in just 22 starts. This year's runner-up was also the Whelen All-American Rookie of the Year. Hailing from Wellston, Oklahoma, dirt track ace Thomas Tillison Jr. may be new to the series, but no stranger to racing.
This right here, that's loose a little bit.
15 wins and 29 starts was good enough to beat almost everyone. Everyone except the one competitor who stands atop the national point standing for the third time in 4 years. Zamora, North Carolina's Lee Pulliam.
But if we ease the pressure, I bet they'll fit just right.
Alongside Larry Phillips and Philip Morris, Pulliam has attained Whelen All-American nobility. Since 2011, Lee has amassed an incredible 120 wins. And this season, he ran 51 races at 7 different tracks in 4 different states.
But the world will keep on turning, turning. You gotta keep
dedication, endurance, skill. That's what's earned our champion his third title and forever a spot in NASCAR's record books.
Our luck is turning on.